Troops felt the heat today as at least three guardsmen fainted during a military parade. Prince William was inspecting them as part of the colonel's review, but temperatures are due to hit 30 degrees in London today, and in those uniforms, it's going to get hot. William tweeted after to say difficult conditions, but you all did a really good job.